It's the beginning of a new era, and it's time to drop the gate here at A1.
You just clicked gears.
It's a stress game, really.
It's so tight and technical, the dirt will come up and grip you, and you don't know which way you're going to be going.
You got to win to make money. If you're not winning, pack your bags, go home.
We're back in We're back in Germany. Another round of Stuttgart.
It just feels so good to be back here after missing a complete year. Did a couple ACLs on my knee, and my doctors and everything were kind of like, you know, you probably should give it up. But the Meyer Racing team, they still believe in me, and all their sponsors behind them. It just, it's a God blessing for sure.
I just brought my suspension, the two forks and a shock, and got that thing through TSA. They checked it, make sure there was no guns, and it was ready to go.
Track flows good. This year they did a good job. I mean, like, just to make it raceable, which is nice. And so there's like a couple different option lanes in the middle lane.
The transitions to the jumps, corners, is so tight and technical. So that's where it's like, you kind of almost have to slow down to go faster here. And in the US, it just, you just click gears and go a lot more faster, and it's more flow. Obviously the dirt is completely different.
You know, I've been coming here since 2015. So like, you wanna put that to the math, it's like 9-10 years or so. And I still struggle to this day to get it down. Like, you can't predict the grip.
Like, in the USA, we have three practices. We've got a heat race and then a long main event. The main event here is just 20 laps. So you're looking around 15 minutes of total racing from Friday and Saturday. Whereas it's just a Saturday night in Supercross in the USA, and it's just a 20-minute main event. But the intensity is a lot harder. There's a lot faster guys in the US. It's a stress game, really. So when you come over here, it's a little bit more relaxed. You find more patience in your riding. If you rush the track, it's pretty crazy. Like, you will get yourself in a big disaster.
So he's landing more to the outside, which is good, and then he can use that to slow down.
For the USA, we always have like microphones and headphones, so the mechanic and the manager is always talking and making sure we know where we can improve on the track. And it's so hard to translate over here when we're riding, because we don't know what line is gonna be faster. So really, you gotta kind of be aware as a rider to understand what the fast line is. The fans are super gnarly. They want in, they want to know everything that's happening, and it pumps you up as a rider for the fans to just try to be so involved in that, you know?
We have the heat races coming up, and then after that, we've got the main event, little 20 lap action.
Stoked, really just want to see this crowd roar up a little bit.
Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul and tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm went to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights and wipe on my side.
They didn't even move the tough blocks. So in the rhythm lane, when you would go triple, there's tough blocks right there in the middle. So then also, if you go inside and roll triple, it's not even possible. So now everyone's just gonna go outside.
So there's only one race here in Stuttgart in we're in November now. And then there's one race in Dortmund, which is January. So that's in the mix of our American series. So it's very difficult. Put our training on hold to go make a little bit of money. Everything's been limited, you know, like from the years past, there was like a car that you won. And we used to make a lot more money. And now it's just like, we kind of have to do it for survival mode. I come from a privateer program, and that's what I have to do. I have to go chase this little stuff. And that's probably like the whole niche of racing here for the Americans. They don't want to come here anymore. The money in the purse has been limited. Yeah, you know, it's you gotta win to make money. If you're not winning, pack your bags, go home.
Yeah. Talk to me. About to make a big deal. Pop roll, and I'm in for the kill. Love roll.
can't feel no more. And I smoke something that gon' knock me out, out. But somehow this body just wants it down, down. Well,
let's get down. Quiet.
All the people are really cool here too. You know, that's always good. The racing, like the Frenchies, not so much. Like, forget them, but I don't really care. Yeah, they're faster. They're faster than me this time, and I need to change that up and get back to training. That's kind of what it is, and we'll show up in Dortmund and see how prepared we are.